Hey guys, what's going on? We're back with some more Fractured Butthole. Let's go ahead and continue. Why does this game always take so long to load? I should have loaded it before I started. Alright, use the alley to get to Raisins. Do I still fight these guys? No. Okay, I beat them. Tweak Brothers Coffee. Okay. Also, I have to...
Oh, hey, new kid. You found your first fast travel station. Look for more. They'll make your life way easier.
Okay. Oh, what is that clicking? Alright. Where is Raisins? Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay, so I need to come back down Main Street. Oops. I didn't even think about where to look. It sucks that I have to go and click on every fast pass or fast travel point, I guess. But eh.
Meow.
Your cat. All right. Photo Dojo. Freeman's Tacos. I can go for some Mexican food right about now.
Sorry, superhero. The bank is closed due to a lava emergency.
Oop. Okay.
Congratulations, new kid. Your fast travel system is fully good to go. Find more stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, Fast Pass will be there. Bye.
Okay. Nice. D-Mobile. I'm assuming this is the alleyway. Yeah. Wait a minute. What is this? Little macaroni and frozen mystery meat. Which way is Raisins? Ooh. Oh, it's probably to the left, isn't it? Yep. Of course. What's with the cats? That must be another mission. South Park Mall under construction. Okay. Can I knock that down?
Jeez. Step away from the door or you will be terminated.
Hi, Nemba. I love the space monkey.
Yeah, Nemba. Remember that? Remember when Wonder Woman had an invisible jet? Oh, I remember that.
Okay.
That's raisins, new kid. Mosquito must be inside. Get in there, but do not be tempted by their amazing wings and hot bitches.
Like, I'm not even gonna lie. I really don't like going to eat at Hooters. One, because their food is overpriced. But two, it's like, lady, I know you're trying to get the tip, but like, leave me alone. I'm trying to eat. And just generally, I'm awkward around people. I don't even like my normal waiters bugging me.
Hi, welcome to Raisins. Just one of you today? Well, come right over here, cutie.
Waitress told me I'm the only customer here who isn't lame.
Yeah, I only selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well.
Sorry, I only follow psychic superheroes.
It's...
Over here, hon.
What's this? Doom cakes.
Over here, hon.
Seat's taken.
Oh, where are you? Oh, there you are.
One of our Raisins girls will be right with you. Isn't he just the cutest thing?
He sure can eat a lot of wings.
Yeah, so then I flew into the sky and I beat up all the bad guys.
Wow, I didn't know mosquitoes could be so tough.
Yeah, well, ever heard of the Zika virus?
Another plate of wings, cutie?
Sure, just put them on my tab.
Big spender.
Hey, beat it, kid. These are my women's. What superhero are you? Wait. Oh my god, the mission! My fellow superheroes! I've completely forgotten! Back away, temptresses! Mosquito knows what you were trying to do!
Back away, temptresses!
What are you talking about, kid?
The Raisins girls are Mosquito's kryptonite! You gotta get me out of here!
Well, okay then, here's your bill!
I think not! You tried to charm me, I will not pay this bill!
You have to leave a tip, asswipe!
They aren't going to let us go without a fight, kid!
Don't tell me I gotta beat up little girls! My god. Why does that sound like the Powerpuff Girls music?
Mosquito is coming with us!
No chance! See, Mr. Mosquito? He told you everyone else in here was a loser. Here's some losers now.
I can't leave now. I got a pitcher of lemonade on the way.
Welcome to the team. You're gonna need a total makeover.
Knock some sense into Mosquito. That'll snap him out of it.
Seriously, guys, the wings are really good.
Oh.
Damn it, Clyde. I'm gonna knock some sense into you.
Nice hit, sweetie. You're so...
Mosquito is charmed, and... Oh. Mosquito is charmed. You can use inspection mode to learn about this status.
Strong.
Okay. Just A for details. Alright, Let's go with B.
Now you see?
Ooh.
Can't kill what you can't see. Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Let's go with... No, I think I want to go with Y? Nope. Okay.
You showed that bastard!
Feel the wrath of human type!
Let's go B. Kicked her ass.
After we beat you guys up, do you want to buy a Raisins calendar?
Oh, God, no.
Oof.
Have you tried our double whammy wings? Order up, cuties!
Uh-oh.
She got a rat! Ow! Leave the love of my life alone, guys.
I'm gonna kill out there.
All right, swap spots with an ally and heal them. Why? Strike foe from range.
Looks like you caught a few flies in your grill. Maybe keep your mouth closed next time. You got this!
Okay. So I guess we're going to go with B and... Wait.
Okay.
Right, so we're gonna go. Yeah, that'll take her out. How many times are you gonna take this one out?
Now, who ordered the old-fashioned beating? Cold as hell?
I'm gonna roast you for that.
So what can I get you?
Oh, jeez.
I feel so tingly.
Uh-oh.
Don't find your old soul base. We need to punch some sense back into Mosquito.
What does X do? No, wait. Y? No, let's just go with B.
I'm not really invisible, but my atoms are vibrating too fast for you to see. You don't look so hot, new kid.
Let's eat a cheesy poof.
Power through, dude.
Okay.
Feeling kind of wrathy right now, I won't lie.
Alright, let's go with B.
Who's next?
I don't know if I'm supposed to be attacking the mosquito or not.
I'm gonna whoop you like my mama did my daddy, sweetie. That one's on the house, cutie.
Good to go, and so is my bug jar. I am dead.
Nope. Jeez. Okay, good thing we're almost done here. Man, she's super strong. Even with my ultimate, I don't think it's gonna take her out.
Oh no! Another grease fire!
Oh jeez. Let's see, what does X do? Nice.
All right, lemon bars for everyone.
I need to beat up little girls. What the hell? Defeat 8 raising girls.
Oh, those witches are my kryptonite, and you must have saved me just in time. I'm forever in your debt. But, hero, what is your kryptonite? Dude, you can't be a superhero without something that you're powerless against. Any particular phobias? Any emotional hang-ups? I mean, come on, there's gotta be something. Look, it's okay, I'm on your team, but, kid, you can tell me. All right, let me see your character sheet.
Sixth graders, raisin girls, chaos kids, old people's ninjas, vampires, crap.
Take your time, it's a profound decision, and one you live with for a lifetime.
Grab people. Part of me wants to say old people just because I had my 31st birthday yesterday. You know, we're gonna go with old people.
Yeah, old people can be so gross with their wrinkles and wisdom. Check.
Oh, I know a lot of dumb old people.
Great! Job done! Your kryptonite is officially noted! You know, Mosquito must be up! Call on me if you should need me, cool friend!
God. You can use Ally app to edit your team. All right. So now what? To the map. Go to school. Okay, so what's the easiest way to get there? Where's school? Man, school's all the way over here. Alright, so we gotta head back through that alleyway. Medical fried chicken. Okay. Hey, new kid, come see me. Let's work on that out for years. You need help, like, seriously. Master All Raisins Ripper. Character sheet titles. Better watch your bags. Think you can help me keep... Okay. So I guess I made an enemy out of the raisins. Oh well. I didn't even see that last update.
You want to hear a secret, sweetie?
Beat up a girl in an alleyway. Oh, that's weird just saying that. I still swear, this music sounds a lot like Powerpuff Girls. That ding, 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 ding.
A big mistake messing with Keenan, friends.
You're up, Ass Blaster.
Okay, let's go with A. Or
who would do this to a raisin girl?
You deserved it, you evil temptress.
I'm so glad you guys are here.
Let's take things fast.
Okay, we're going to go with. Wait, no.
You how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wings.
Wow. Really charmed. Damn it.
Get your head out of the clouds.
Hey guys, are we having fun yet?
Okay. What can we do with you? We can go. Out nearby foes. There you go.
Oh, ow! Your cuties are such meanies!
Ow!
Ouch!
Damn, that was a hard hit.
even think about Zingy Tingy Wings right now.
Alright, up on the D-pad. Removes negative status effects. Oh! I was not playing. I wanted to use that on somebody else.
Everybody good here? Great!
Kill you makes you fast. Enemy down.
Okay, good.
Fast pass is on the starting blocks.
Oh, hello, Kitty. Hi! Why don't you come sit up here? Nice. Bastard. What? Don't sit over here. The mosquito is ugly and cheap piece of garbage. No. No. Fine, you can sit on my lap, but just you have to actually sit down. In here.
What's your origin story? Did the mob kill your uncle? And now you won't rest until you have sweet revenge? I'm flattered, kid, but a superhero's gotta be pretty special to impress me.
Oh, Yowie. Stuck on something. There we go. Okay. Going to Planned Parenthood or Unplanned Parenthood. Yuki, can you like sit down? Do you really have to stand right on my lap?
You're kind of interrupting a tender moment here, kid.
If you're trying to cheer me up with that outfit, it's sort of working.
I can't believe I have one of you monsters inside me right now. Well, not for long.
We got some new stock, which is a rare treat with our funding.
Can I buy old gladiator condom, butt fungus, easy pregnancy test?
See you next time.
Let's see here. Artifacts. Let's check that out. I don't think there's much I can really do. Unlock at hero rank 3. This does knockback combo. This one does ultimate recovery. Nah, we'll cancel that for now. Character sheet. Anything I can do? Okay, allies. Tool shed. Costumes. Psyops helmet. Alright. Or we can change the color. Let's go with a funky color. Yeah, that's fine. Close. Colors. Oh, yes. Wait. No. We'll leave it that colors. Alright, hands. Eyewear. Yes. That looks so fucked up. You can't even see it. Yeah, we'll have long shaggy hair. Why does this game do this? It looks so fucked up.
Come on out, kitties. Here, kitty, kitty.
Combat advantage. Come on. There we go. 4 6th graders.
Dinner is served. You guys are dinner.
Give him hell, douchebag.
Oh. My tube-like mouth parts are agape in amazement. Take your medicine, Forthies.
Ah!
Take that, Forthies. Let's make this quick.
On you guys is really therapeutic for me.
Ugh.
Have your boyfriend
so
massage that for
house.
You. For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Oh.
That was really satisfying. Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Fill her up.
Lasers online.
I don't think it can actually hit anybody. Yeah, Jimmy, you go ahead and have this.
Don't worry, I got something.
Even though I don't think you'll really need it.
Fuck him up, new kid!
There, let's move back actually.
Time to move.
And then is it Y? Okay, let's hit you.
Just because you have a low center of gravity, it's not fair. I can't say no to kicking some fourthy ass.
Oh, gross.
I heard a noise. I don't know what that was from.
It's my turn now.
Get his own buddy.
Human kite cleared for takeoff. You want to put some aloe on that.
Okay. Sure, got all enemies in a row.
The odds are increasingly in our favor. Fast pass springs into action.
Now. You like that, Forthy? Got a lot more waiting for you in middle school. Hey, don't look, you gaywads.
Not sure if you know, but hell hath no fury like Wrath of Kite.
Okay. Let's use the ultimate now.
Here we go, assholes.
Oh.
No mercy, guys! By the power vested in my laser eyes, I now pronounce you on fire!
Nice. Bigger. Oh, so close. So close again. There we go. What's that over there? Grinding chains recipe? Poofs. Alright, maps. Alright, gotta get to the intersection and then head down. Oh. How do we get back there? Oh, I guess I gotta use this path over here. Hello. What's up?
Mom's asking if you can walk to mom.
Tomorrow night. Well, tomorrow night's Thursday.
I mean, Friday.
Yeah. I guess we can come out Friday night. What would you prefer?
Whatever's easier.
Oh, I just want to make sure I take a shower when I get home, so I can just be basically ready to go to bed. Unless we're going out to eat or something.
You're talking Friday night?
Yeah.
So shower here or shower?
Yeah, shower here, head out, head over to their house.
They might be going to
their house. Okay. I'm good with whatever's easiest for you.
I just realized I didn't get you balloons yesterday.
I know. No.
I was gonna.
No, we don't need balloons.
My mom just said we should get a flag or something to put on a stop sign.
Flag to put on a stop sign.
People coming out.
Oh. Oh, I'll mark, yeah. Okay. Put a traffic cone or a road flare out there.
means I have to go grocery shopping for stuff for Siren Hunt.
Alright. Huh? Nice. Okay, I'll take care of it. Start combat.
Now to prove my worth to chaos.
Why? Damn, I'm not close enough. I keep missing these damn
eggs. What the hell is that?
Oh, they're immune to burning?
I'll have you in... Butthole. Mosquito, out for blood. Bug bite. Yeah. Good. I guess the guy's gotta eat. Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Nice.
And stay down. Pandemonium.
Don't light up too conveniently. Okay, let's give you a good knockback.
Hey, watch it! Ready to pummel enemies at mock speed. You want to heal? I gotta heal.
Nice. That's convenient.
This ought to do the trick. For the love of chaos! Ha! Don't get bummed out, Bumlord. I'm gonna compromise somebody's immune system.
Let's get them all grossed out.
I just feel off all of a sudden. Human type, ready to swoop. Got you covered.
Not much I can really do from that position.
That's exactly what I needed, Chief. You're no match for my master. Eat shit.
Oh. Blew themselves up. Level up to 3. Nice. Don't forget to keep your arsenal full as you level up, butthole. Okay, so artifacts. Let's see here. So I can do this one. Ultimate recovery by 15%. What does this one do? Status effect damage 10% better. 5% health recovery. Okay. We'll equip this one. Oh. I was hitting the wrong button. Okay. What can I craft, if I can craft anything? Define amplifier. Need lots of glue. Mm. I have in my inventory? Mission items, components. Alright, I think that's all cleared out. Just break into people's cars. Why can I not walk up to this one?
Hey, quit it!
Fuck you, dude. Is there a backpack back here? Come on. Box of crayons, Kissing Company Limited business card. Go to school.
You're new, huh? Better keep tabs on you so you don't screw around. Okay, but no screwing around.
Don't screw around.
Well, okay then.
Well, that's easy. Mr. Adler.
Okay, now don't go screwing around.
Okay, sure. I'll take a pic.
Ashley.
Yay, thanks.
Don't you dare delete it.
Sure, I take like 10 selfies a day.
Let's do a funny face. We'll basically have the same smile.
Sweet!
School's over, kid. Why are you still hanging around?
Oh, what did I unlock? Let's go to the gym. I guess I have to use the stairs. Can of ass body spray and D-Mobile smartphone. Actual boy's penis, I suppose. What the hell? Oh, I see Yowie up there. Anything else in here? No. Okay. Let's go this way. Guess I can only talk to Mr. Mackey. Okay.
You're the new kid,
yep.
Right? Oh, great. Thanks for coming. Have a seat. As your counselor, you can talk to me about anything, okay? Now, I understand you want to talk about... Okay, see, I'm highly trained in, sex issues, okay? And you don't have to be afraid. Okay, new kid, it's really simple when, about your sex, you simply... You can start by simply saying, you know, I'm a boy or a girl or other.
I am a male.
Boy, right, exactly, you got it. Now, new kid, this might get confusing, but listen close, okay? If you were born a boy, that's called being a cisgender boy, okay? Or cis for short. But, well, you might have transitioned into being a boy. You see what I mean? If you were not born a boy, but now identify as one, well, that's called being transgender, okay? Or trans, for short. Okay. So, do you identify as being cisgendered or transgendered?
Cisgendered? What the hell?
Okay, can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents. Just take a second. Hello, this is Mr. Mackey, the school counselor. Yes, I have your child here in my office, and, well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender. That means he identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth.
Oh, you knew that?
Okay. Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you knew he had other options. You know, you don't always have to go with the first hand you're dealt. Okay. Yeah, no, that's great. That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Bye-bye now. Okay. Well, I'm really glad we had this talk. As a cisgendered male myself, I know how hard it can be out there for a boy who chooses to love someone of the opposite sex. Just remember, love is love. Even if you're a guy who happens to like titties.
What the hell?
Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
All right, one second.
Well, hi there, new kid. I put in the extra hour staying after school for troubled kids like you.
Okay. Up on the D-pad. Meet Father Maxey at the church. Okay, what's the easiest way to get there? Okay, so back up to the police station. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm getting this. That's locked. Maggot infested sandwich. Ugh. Fucking nasty.
Christmas break seems so far
away. Uh-oh. Cutscene.
Well, well, well. If it ain't a cisgendered boy. We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
Defeat the rednecks.
I'm gonna punch you straight, just like I did Dale that one night in 94.
Time to break a leg. Yo. Now you see me? You can't kill what you can't see.
If you actually read the Constitution, you'd understand it's my patriotic duty to fuck you up. That settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
Guys, what if I get contact drunk?
Don't be scared, bug boy. It's just a little taste of your future.
Sign of death. Did I just witness a war crime?
All right, okay, we'll go with that.
I'll drink to that.
Here, curb stall me.
It happens to the fastest of us, new kid.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
Ow, my nose.
Feel the wrath of human.
Ooh, that was a nice one.
Smooth sailing.
I'm gonna kill.
Let's go with Y. Oh, that wasn't very.
Looks like you caught a few flies in your grill. Maybe keep your mouth closed next time.
Prepare for the sound of my buzzing.
See, what does X do?
lend my unique talents to the cause.
Okay, we're gonna hit you with a Y. Knock your ass back. Ooh.
Mosquitoes are the world's deadliest animal, but you're gunning for second place.
Ow.
Whoa, quick bastard, aren't you?
Not gonna cry, not gonna cry. Forecast is blustery with a big chance of wrath of kites.
Gotcha.
Another enemy, grounded. I can get away with that, right? I'm all revved up and ready.
Rednecks. Hate Forge. What does that do? Okay. Let's check out the. What does the Hate Forge do? A mighty redneck power conductor transforming social intolerance into kinetic force. So, gives me 55 might, or gives me 5 more might, but I lose 52% knockback combo damage. Might swap it with this one. Yeah, we're gonna swap it with this one. Okay.
Hey, Butthole, you're doing great. Really quality character sheet stuff happening here. I've got a super secret mission for you. Head over to the new taco shop on Main Street and buy me a taco. Kun out.
Go to Freeman's Tacos. Up to the police station. I think we're gonna head over to what's it called? The church. And then we might call it a night there. Cause it is like almost 8 o'clock for me. No, I got work tomorrow.
Kind of a douche move, buddy.
Any yaoi in here?
Hey, I don't selfie with just anyone.
Who are you supposed to be? Tiny Liberace?
Oh.
Go on through.
So then the WAP says to the Polak, if I wanted tits, I'd have beat up the nip in the black guy's hat.
Crime doesn't pay, kid, unless you're a cop.
Evidence bag full of evidence bags. Performance enhancing dry creamer.
Hey, buddy. Thanks, Ed.
All right. Oh. Guess up. Nice. And shake it off. You'll lock your dress. Can't take the makeup bag. Hazardous tampon. Ugh. Alright, let's make our way over to the church. Oh.
Oh, what do we have here? Looks like we've got another little junior crime fighter, boys. Is that it, kid? Well, the police can always use the help of concerned citizens. I guess we can give our little junior detective a special kitty case to work on. All right, listen up. There's somebody new to town, shaking up the crime families. This is a real bad dude. A kingpin of crime who wants to control all the drugs in the city. This location here. I need you to go in and neutralize him. You lead point, my boys will be there after. If you take out the drug kingpin, we'll give you this junior detective badge. Pretty neat, huh? Now get out there!
Okay. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be doing that right now. Even though it's like only like a level 20 mission. Confiscated hooch and duct tape. Oh wait, I can get in the trunk? And the boat. Hey, it's the church. Quesadilla. Head on inside.
Well, hello, new child. I haven't seen you, but you come at a crucial time. South Park moral decline. Someone's stealing our peeing houses. Okay, maybe it's not full on Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person? Well, I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path? Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem. Take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber, which will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face your fears, new child. Face your fears.
My fears are old people.
Your dad fucked your mom. You afraid of the dark? Snakes? The color blue?
Moo.
Oh, hey. I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you a little better.
Yeah, that's right. I'm totally in your imagination, too. About to give you a shoulder rub. Ever imagine you'd feel something like this?
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we can get some visuals with that.
Oh. Oh no.
Well, I guess this one likes it rough.
No complaints here.
These enemies use telegraphed attacks indicated by the red striped squares on their combat grid. Okay, getting the fuck away from that.
Oh my.
All of God's children are deserving of his love, so just hold still. What the devil banished into thin air?
Okay, we're gonna end turn over here.
Here, little kitty, come out and play.
Oh, just let me get warmed up.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, I like that.
I've got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to?
Oh, you're such a Cossack tease.
Alright. And turn over here.
Huh. Don't you wanna go to heaven with me?
Oh yeah, he is risen all right.
And boom. Oh, not enough.
Ah.
All of God's children are deserving of his love.
How many times is he gonna pull that out?
Hide and seek, huh? Do I get a kiss if I find you?
How am I gonna defeat him?
Don't be shy, there's no reason
to
hide.
I guess I'm gonna have to take out him first.
Oh my, just let me get warmed up.
And you're done.
God's grace is totally filling me.
I guess you want to do it the hard way.
Ow. Ah.
Open yourself to God's love.
Alright, let's go with X.
Huh? Spank me!
I have to eat something here.
All of God's children are deserving of his love. So
yeah,
just
I'm
going
to have to eat something because I'm going to throw up. That assures moderate amount of health. Yeah. 200, jeez. Hey, thanks for the follow. Was it Fortnite?
Don't you want to go to heaven with me?
Done for. Eating that potion was a little bit of a waste. Purity bond, heavenly suit, heavenly gloves. There's 40 costumes to find.
God damn it! I can't put a child in a dark room for 2 minutes without you bastards showing up. We're definitely going to hell now. Get out of here!
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil Harry's. Well, gosh, I feel just awful about all that. Tell you what, a rabbi friend gave me this macaroni picture. In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.
Oh, jeez. All-powerful hero. See you later. Oh, but I need that yaoi picture.
I'll be in touch soon when you're ready to take the next step. I would be proud to have a photo of us together after all we've been through.
Yeah, take photo.
Bless you, new child.
Can I get in through here? Bibles, crap. Okay. All right. Oh, sweet. So I can get in there.
Kneel. Before.
Okay, there you go.
Jesus.
And enter. Alright. Yeah, picture. Nice. Nice. Holy water tuned steel. Amulet of Conception. Is that it? Alright. Well, let's head on out of here, and I think that's where I'm going to end it for tonight. What the hell's this?
Remember when Morgan Freeman was God?
Oh, yeah, I know that.
Remember when Christians cared about the sick and the poor?
Sure, I mean it.
Okay. Okay, let's see here. What do these things look like? Oh, I got it. Wow. Yes. nah. Heavenly loves? Nah. Okay. Artifacts. Can I power up anything? What does this one do? Okay, I think we'll go with that. Is there a better one I could do with this? 31. That gets rid of my knockback damage, though. Okay. Can I craft anything? Macaroni picture? Oh. Crafter rank 4. Nice. Crafter rank 6. Okay. I think that's about it. Let's go ahead and save while I'm thinking about it. Man, I've only been playing for about 4 hours. That's not too bad. Well, thanks everyone for coming out. Remember, if you like what you see, like, favorite, subscribe, all that good stuff. Don't think I'm going to be streaming hardly at all this weekend, but hopefully I'll just run a reruns or something. And we'll soon be getting this uploaded to YouTube, probably where you guys are watching this. Thanks again, and I will see you guys next time.